The Modesto woman, when we told her that the fire station across the street from her home is on the chopping block.
And KCRE3's Richard Sharp explains why the city of Modesto says it has to make those cuts to public safety.
They're used to making difficult decisions in times of crisis, but even the firefighters and police officers can't stop what's coming.
It's going to be a difficult time for all of us.
After voters turned down Measure X, a 1 cent sales tax increase last November, the city has scrambled to adjust their finances. The mayor says the public didn't understand how big the problem was.
We didn't fully reflect how important it was, the urgency. I don't think some believed that it was as dire as it was.
The city's short more than $5 million, so they're cutting $2 million each from the police and fire departments. The police department will lose 20 positions after all the cuts are made. Those cuts for the fire department come in the form of closures. Station number 6 here just down the street from the mall will be closed. Another could be browned out. The chief says for the people who live in Modesto, that means one thing: increased response times.
They will slide. If we close the station or have to brown out a station, they will slide because that's further response times just into that district alone.
It could take 3 to 5 minutes more for firefighters to arrive on scene.
I don't know, I just feel safer when they're here.
Yacina Torres lives near the fire station that will likely close.
I didn't even know. I just right now. Yeah, it's not good. Not good news.
But people have a chance to weigh in on the budget cuts right now at special workshops taking place at City Hall through the end of the week. As painful as it is, the mayor hopes this will be the last round of budget cuts for Modesto. In Modesto, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 News.
And there is another big change to fire service in Stanislaus County. Today, the board for the Modesto Regional Fire Authority decided on a new model for service. Right now, there is one big agency that covers cities like Modesto, Salida, and parts of the county. But today, the board voted to return local control of fire departments to the city level. At the same time, they're increasing mutual aid agreements between jurisdictions.
Look more globally on an automatic aid agreement with other agencies, what we would call a boundary drop, similar to what is used in, we're using the Sac County model with Sac City, Sac Metro, and Consumnis and Folsom.
The Modesto Fire Authority has been a regional resource since 2000.